Hi friends, welcome back on my channel. So friends, today in this video we are going to see what is classroom management, and today in this video we are going to cover this topic. So friends, you know, today in this video what we are going to see is basically we are going to see what is classroom management, and we are also going to see few definition of classroom management, need and importance of classroom management, and also we are going to see principles of classroom management, as well as last point what we are going to see is approaches of classroom management. Friends, you know, if you like this video, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And for Hindi video, for the same video in Hindi, you can see on my another YouTube channel named Nutan Online Study. So let's start our video. So first we will see introduction, means we are basically going to see what is classroom management. So classroom management basically is the sum of all the methods and techniques that teacher uses while she or he is teaching in classroom. To manage the classroom, teacher has to use many techniques, many methods for discipline of the classroom. That is known as classroom management, right? So basically this classroom management is a responsibility of teacher. Teacher has to take responsibility of classroom because she or he has to manage the environment of the class. See, what is classroom management? Classroom management means creating environment that is suitable for learning. So teacher has to create that environment in the classroom, and students will also learn in that classroom very easily, means the environment there would be very effective for learning. Teachers can do classroom management by organizing many things like presentation, assignments, projects, because we also have learned about individual difference. Every students are different from each other. So teacher has to manage all type of students in the classroom. Now let's see a few definitions of classroom management. So we will see some definition. So according to Wikipedia, what Wikipedia says is classroom management is a process teacher used to ensure that classroom lesson runs smoothly without disruptive behavior from students. So in order to avoid disruptive behaviors, teacher uses many methods, many techniques to maintain to maintain discipline in classroom. That is known as classroom management, and this definition has been given by Wikipedia. Now let's see definition number two. So this definition has been given by Jacobson Earl. What he says is classroom management refers to teacher strategies in creating and maintaining learning environment orderly. So the same thing he's also saying, what he's saying, that classroom management basically refers to all the strategies that teacher uses to maintain learning environment in the classroom. That is known as classroom management. So friends, it's very easy. You can also define it in your own words, right? Now let's see further. Now let's see needs and importance of classroom management. First is manage classroom time effectively. So if teacher are using many techniques and strategies to teach to students, she can very easily teach to students, and environment also will be very suitable for students. So it will be very effective, and it will be very effective to save time also. Okay. Second is avoid classroom indiscipline. So teacher actually uses classroom management to maintain discipline in classroom. That way, what teacher is doing? Teacher is maintaining discipline and avoiding indiscipline in the classroom. Let's move on to point number three. Point number three is to engage students. So basically teacher is doing all those things. Why she is doing? Because she wants to engage students toward herself and towards the lesson. So that way student will also be very interested towards whatever teacher is teaching to them, right? Now let's see point number fourth. Point number fourth is positive class environment. So that way teacher can keep positive environment in the classroom where students will also learn effectively, and it will be also very easy for teacher to handle the class as well as whatever she is teaching to students. It will be kind of beneficial for both teacher as well as for students also. Now let's see point number fifth. So it's the last point, and that is effective learning. So it that ways learning also will become very effective, because teacher is maintaining classroom and teacher is using different techniques, different strategies to engage students, to bring their attention to the classroom as well as the topic or content. So friends, this was for today, and we have learned about classroom management. If you need second part of it, where we will see principles of classroom management as well as approaches of classroom management. If you want second part of this video, then please do comment me in the comment section below. And friends, please do like, share and support my channel. And for the same video in Hindi, you can see Nutan Online Study. That is my second channel. Thank you.